Master Rock taught the black people in Detroit in 1930, 31, 32, 33 that the white man is the devil. He also said what? That the black man is God. He said that the black people are the children of God. And you should have known that. You used to sit in church talking about, oh, God's children got you. Even the white man say about God's children, you know, children they call it. What they mean, children? Children. But they call it children because they couldn't talk the white man's language real good. So they were talking about God's children and they never were talking about white children. They were never talking about white people at all. Whenever you hear any kind of song or any kind of story or any kind of phraseology about God's children, they're talking about the black people. Right or wrong? Because the black man is the child of God.